My name is Vidya Sagar. I have secured All India rank 634 in this attempt of UPSC. This was my second attempt and my optional subject was mathematics. In this video, I would like to talk about the general preparation strategy of mathematics. When it comes to mathematics, the first thing which one needs to ask is, what are the advantages and disadvantages of mathematics? The first advantage of mathematics is it is very high scoring. People have scored very good marks in mathematics. And second thing is its predictability, that you can predict by giving how much amount of time you will secure, by giving X amount of time you will secure Y amount of marks. But the disadvantage of mathematics is it will require a lot of time, around 60% of your total time of your preparation. So after now going beyond that, the second question will be, how will you start your preparation? What I did was, I joined the IMS coaching which is run by Venkanna sir, and IMS will provide you good study materials, notes and previous year question papers, their solutions. And also Venkanna sir is very helpful and was a kind of personal mentor to me. You can go to him and take suggestions about the mathematics. He is open to all these suggestions at each and every point of time. Now the next thing will be, how much time you will have to give for mathematics. A general thing which I would like to tell is that you will have to complete your whole syllabus within 4.5 months to 6 months. For that, you may have to attend 2 classes, and you should do it if it requires, because before your prelims you will have to revise mathematics at least once. Now when your prelims is over, then without thinking about the result of prelims, you will have to start the preparation of mathematics. There you will have to completely give 1 month for your mathematics preparation. In that preparation, test series are very helpful, and once you enroll in the coaching, the test series will be automatically given to you. So you will have to start with that test series, and you should take one more test series. So after completing 2 test series, your preparation will be almost complete and you will be able to score very good marks in the mathematics. Now I would also like to highlight few precautions, because these are very essential for the preparation of mathematics. The first thing is, you will have to complete the whole syllabus, and there is no two things about that. Beware of this thing. The chapters like fluid dynamics, rigid dynamics, statics and dynamics and modern algebra has to be done. You will have to do those chapters at any cost, because questions are getting intermixed in mathematics after 2016. But one good news is, at the end of this thing, you will be able to score very good marks in mathematics if your preparation is as per other candidate. And this is all about mathematics. For other queries about mathematics, you can refer to the videos of other toppers, and those videos are already available on the website of IMS or on the YouTube. Thank you very much.